This is a story from long ago. It is about a kind old fisherman. He lives with his wife in a very small house. The fisherman works hard, but he is very poor.
One day, the fisherman catches a small golden fish.
Oh, please let me go,
says the fish.
And you can have anything you wish.
Dear little fish,
says the kind old man,
I do not want anything.
And he lets the fish go.
Thank you.